Tonight, a family is remembering a hometown hero. Private Dennis Pratt was one of four soldiers killed by a roadside bomb. Pratt joined the Army and was one of the oldest members of his platoon. They say he really loved the Army.
I found my niche, Dad.
He
so
called us.
Even while he was over in Afghanistan, he re-enlisted.
Yeah.
He's going to make a career
of it.
That's his mom and dad. His parents say that Dennis will be buried at Fort Sill Cemetery in Lawton.